That's a tough one. I think quite often you find that the media spends so much time reporting what you might call hot news, by which I mean there's a classical case of the metaphor. If a dog bites a human being, it's not news. But if a human being bites a dog, it's news. So I think we should begin to report things that are not hot news, you know, things that people are doing in their own little corners to improve the quality of life in the world.